Hey guys, today we will talk about how to stop or remove anti-malware service on Windows 11. So let's get started. The first thing is take a look on the right bottom. You will see an arrow. Simply click on it and here you will see the security icon. If you click on it, you will get access to your Windows security. Now, if you did not find this option here, then no need to worry. Close this one and click on this. Here you can see the option of setting. Click on it. Once you will click on the option setting, take a look on the left side. You will see multiple options. From these, you have to tap on the option privacy and security. Now tap on the option Windows security. Now, as you can see, we are on the same page. Now click on the option virus and threat protection. In order to turn off or stop anti-malware, click on the option manage setting. And here you can see the option of real-time protection. Simply click on it and turn it off. Now the threat protection has been removed. Scroll down and also turn off all these if these are not. And see the problem has been solved or not. But if you're facing the same problem, then scroll down and here you can see the option of add and remove exclusions. Click on it and in exclusion, you have to add that file or folder on which you are facing this problem. If you have a file, then click on the option file. If you have a folder, then click on the option folder and add that and that's it.